I know. Oh my god. So we are currently going to my second video. So today is Thursday or Friday, July 20 something. And it's super smoky here. I don't know. I think we've been having some fires going on. But we're gonna go. Hey you guys. Ouch. Say hi.
Hi.
Emily, where are you, mommy?
Right here. Hey, it's over here.
I don't know why she's wearing a sweater, just like me. But let's go. Let's go ahead and go to Wenatchee and take them to eat before they start bugging that they're hungry while I'm shooting. Okay, I'll see you guys over there when we're eating or at the shoot, okay? Okay, so we came to, hold on, Emily. In East Wenatchee, and there's Stephanie, Brianna, she's embarrassed, and Emily.
Oh, this is weird. I brushed my teeth.
What did you? Who's ready to see this photo shoot? Like, I literally just did my hair 1, 2, 3, go. So this is the makeup of today's. Oh my god, it's already like falling. My lips. Okay, I'll show you guys once the food is here. I just paid. I'll be waiting for it to come. Finally here, and we're gonna go ahead and... Emily, what did you get? So this is what I got. I wanna... Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, we love teriyaki. That's like our favorite. Let me see, Brenna. Okay, she's embarrassed. Let me see, Nani. Like it?
Hi.
Emily loves teriyaki, right, Mommy? Okay, sit more forward. Because you're going to get dirty, and then plus you're going to throw it all. So I'm going to put you one of these because I know how dirty you get. Okay, let's go ahead and eat. Okay, so we have arrived at the same place where I got my birthday shoot done last year. And I'm gonna do my video here, my intro video. And obviously, Emily wants to go to the restroom, like always. But this is like, if you guys have not been in Ohme Gardens, I really recommend it. This is literally like my third or fourth time coming here. It is absolutely beautiful. We have all the nature, trees, and the view is absolutely gorgeous. We have all Wenatchee in our view right here. And I absolutely love it. Love how it looks. This is the side of the park, and we have like the other side.
Mommy,
along.
I got into the water.
No, don't get into the water. Let's go.
Wait, can I chase you?
You can't go next to the things on me because you're gonna fall. And you're gonna.
Oh my god! The car's catching.
It is absolutely beautiful. So we have one of the ponds on this side, which is like the main big ones that they have. This one? Is there a wedding? I think there's a wedding going on. Uh-oh.
Go fast, look.
Shh. There's a wedding. Right? What is there? There's like tables and chairs over there. I don't know if you guys can see them. Maybe not, but there's like tables and chairs and there's music. So I'm assuming there might be a wedding over there. So we might not want to go that side. Maybe just this side, because they might be having a wedding. They might be having a wedding. We can't go that way, Emily. So I'm just waiting for the view. How do you say this? Videographer? Videographer to get here. That way I can go change outfit, and I want to show you guys which outfits I am gonna wear. They're from Shein, So I will be tagging them if I use them all for the video. I do want to have like 3 outfit changes. So this is the view, you guys. Yeah, see, that's all Wenatchee over there. It's absolutely gorgeous over there. Okay, you guys, so I'll let you guys go for now, and I'll catch you guys right now when my daughters start recording me, when the videographer is here, so they can catch some of the behind the scenes. Okay, see you guys in a bit. Thank you. Okay, so this is the place where I recorded my video. Obviously, right here, we do have a map, a layout of the places that they do carry. This is a panoramic views. Zoom in. Honey, right here. Zoom in. The panoramic view. Obviously, we couldn't go down there right now because I think that's where they have like a wedding and stuff like that. They have a vista house that you can see all the way throughout all Wenatchee and East Wenatchee. You can have the Hobbit Beach that it's literally hidden under rocks and like pine trees and stuff like that. We have the Sylvan Pool, which is absolutely gorgeous. You can take awesome pictures there. And all the way at the end, you do have the Enchantment Falls, which are absolutely adorable and beautiful. It's a really, 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 really nice place to come enjoy. Let's see what they have in the south. So beautiful here. Can't wait for you guys to see what I'm working on right now. Oh my god. Hope you guys like it. Like always, working on something for you guys. Okay, you guys, so this is the last part of the recording. So I did have a lot of fun trying to see what I really wanted like the introduction video to be. We did get a couple good shots. Hopefully the video comes out good because I actually loved how she was telling me how to do stuff, and obviously you are gonna see how she was telling me to pose. I'm super excited to see that video, how it all came out, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. And I think that is a wrap for today. This vlog was basically to tell you guys, let you guys see behind the scenes of how I did my YouTube introduction video. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Hope you guys go follow me on my social medias, on Instagram and Snapchat, on Facebook. I do have 2 Facebooks, I do have 2 Instagrams, so make sure to like them. I will link them down below, both of them. And make sure to go subscribe to this channel. Make sure to go watch all my videos. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you guys continue watching me. Please don't forget to subscribe and like all the videos. Don't forget also to write a sweet comment. My picture is on YouTube. And yeah, hope to see you guys on the next one. And you guys have a good one. Bye.